My name is Conor McGregor. I'm a professional MMA fighter with a record of 4-1. I'm an up-and-coming fighter, and without a doubt, you will see me on the UFC in the near future. Without a doubt.
I can feel the heat rising. Everything is on fire. Today's a painful reminder of why. It can only get brighter.
The tornado warning, today's like the morning after. Your world is torn in half, you're waking, it's wake to start the morning process. And rebuilding, you're still a work in progress. Today's a whole new chapter, it's like an enormous ass. Thunderstorm has passed ya, your weather didn't poke its eye out with the thorn bush that ya used to smell the roses. Stop to inhale, can't even tell your noses. Stuff so focused on the bright side, then you floor the gas pedal and hit the corner faster. More assertive, never looking back, may hit the curb, but every day's a new learning curve as ya steer through life. Sometimes you might not wanna swerve, but you have to avert a disaster. Lucky no permanent damage, cause they hurt you so bad. It's like they murdered your ass and threw dirt on your casket. But you've returned from the ashes, and that hurt that you have, you've just converted to gasoline. And while you're burning the past, standing at inferno and chanting. Swallow this pill is like, it happens all the time. They take your heart and steal your life, and it's as though you feel you've died, cause you've been killed inside, but yet you're still alive, which means you will survive. Although today you may weep cause you're weakened, and everything seems so bleak and hopeless. The light that you're seeking, it begins to seep in. That's the only thing keeping you from leaping off the mother freaking deep in. And I'm pulling for you to push through this feeling, and with a little time that should do the healing. And by tomorrow you may even feel so good that you're willing to forgive them, even after all the shit you've been put through. This feeling of resilience is building, and the flames are burning quick as fire. With through this building you're sealed in, but your fireproof flame retardant, you withstood it. And as you climb up to the roof, you're just chilling. You look down cause you're so over them. You can put the heel of your foot through the ceiling.
As time passes, things change every day, but wounds heal, but scars, they remain the same. But tomorrow, today's going down in flames. Throw the matches at the past of the blaze.
So feel the fire beneath your feet as you barely even perspire from the heat. Exhale deep and breathe a sigh of relief as you say goodbye to the grief. It's like watching the walls melt in your prison cell, but you've extinguished this living hell. Still a little piece of you dies as you scream.